All right, you mentioned Yosemite earlier. I made it up to Taft Point this summer. I'm sure you heard about what happened with Dean Potter. Do you have any thoughts on that at all?
Well, first of all, it's so serious for the sport when an icon passes away, and Dean Potter was one of the most known extreme sport athletes we had in the world today. He was a role model, whether you were a climber or a base jumper, or just an adventurer. He had done it for so many years. I mean, he was in his 40s and he was still active and he was still progressing. So, I don't know all the details, I wasn't there. But he died wingsuit flying. He died impacting in his wingsuit. And it's a very unfortunate, a very normal way of passing away as a base jumper today. And I don't think Dean Potter was an especially risk-willing person. I don't think he was not up for the task. I think that when a human is flying in more than 100 miles per hour, less than 30 feet off the ground, now at this point you're passing by more than 50 meters per second, and our reaction time is often more than a second from you see something, an obstacle appearing until you can react on it. I mean, all this on traffic, for example, cars. I think he was a victim of us doing a close to any human sport. And he knew this risk, and we all know this risk. And I think he is the proof of that we will never get rid of these accidents because we're not meant 100% to do it. We're not birds. Even Dean Potter was a bird.